In general terms, ground cover and stubble affects soil water in two different ways. Firstly, our stubble is very important to help the infiltration from a rain event. And secondly, in general, the amount of ground cover can assist in reducing the amount of evaporation loss. So one's getting the water in, one's preventing big losses of the water going back out. From a practical viewpoint, there's probably no real optimum amount of ground cover or stubble load to improve our soil water efficiency or a fallow efficiency. However, in general terms, the more the better. It can lead into implications from a planting point of view or a disease point of view. With our research work over the last few years looking at increasing ground cover levels, what we've seen, once we've got to 100% ground cover, anything above that is not really providing a lot more additional benefit. It's quite clear that different crop types or different stubble types can have a pronounced effect on soil water accumulation. What's often seen, the pulse crops, the stubble will break down very quickly, so they have issues in terms of getting that soil water infiltration or getting the water infiltration. But with those lower ground cover type crops, you're also probably losing more from an evaporation loss perspective. So your overall fallow efficiency is less after some of those pulse crops and after a heavy cereal crop. When a grower is making a decision in terms of an ideal system for ground cover or stubble in their system, there's probably two major factors to consider. One is the equipment they're using in terms of planting and also in terms of spray operations. And the second one can be more driven by the diseases that might be carried over by that stubble. And so in a situation where you have low levels of wheat stubble diseases, you'd be more happy to run with a very high stubble load. And it would also be the case if you had wide row planting equipment where you could successfully plant without being impacted by that stubble load at planting time as well.